Are ants bugging you? Do you have mice in your childcare center? Do you want to keep these and other pests out? In this video, we'll show you how to manage pests without using a lot of pesticides. We're talking about integrated pest management, or IPM for short. You first need to make sure that pests can't get in. Check all the doors to the outside for gaps.
If you can see daylight under the door, pests can get in. A mouse can squeeze in through a gap the width of a pencil.
Install door sweeps on your exterior doors. Ants, cockroaches, spiders, and mice won't be able to get in under the door. Flying insects like wasps, mosquitoes, and flies can get inside through this hole in the screen. Get the holes fixed or get a new screen to keep out bugs. Did you know that this gap is like a door into your center for cockroaches and other pests? They crawl right inside into the wall voids and make their homes there. Once they're in the wall voids, they can get into the rooms.
Seal the gaps around pipes with flexible sealant and some copper or steel mesh. Rodents can chew through the sealant, so you'll need to fit the mesh in the gap and then use sealant to hold it in place. Pests come into your center looking for food, water, and shelter. You can make your center less welcoming to pests with some easy changes, like getting rid of clutter. Mice love piles of paper and fabric like this. They'll make their homes here and can hide for a long time without being seen.
Plastic boxes with good, tight-fitting lids like this one are great for organizing supplies and keeping pests out.
When everything is put away tidily, you'll easily be able to spot any pests before they multiply and chew up your supplies. Get organized, and pests won't be able to make a home inside your center. In the kitchen, they can get into your stored food, like cereal, and ruin it.
I put all our dry food into these plastic containers as soon as I get it. I don't have problems with ants or moths in my kitchen cabinets, and the food stays fresher.
We send home art projects made with food, like rice, beans, and pasta. If we posted these on the walls of the center, it would attract pests.
Don't forget about the playground when you're thinking about pests. Most pests come in from the outside. If pests are living in your playground, they could get inside.
Pests like ants, cockroaches, wasps, and rats love garbage. Make sure to get rid of the garbage at the end of every day. You also should put lids on garbage cans, especially outdoor ones, and clean the cans often. You don't want to attract ants and wasps with the sticky stuff that builds up inside the can.
As much fun as it might be for the kids, don't overwater plants. Extra water on the ground gives pests a drink and encourages mosquitoes to breed. Keep plants trimmed up off the ground and away from the building so rats and other pests don't have a place to hide. Rats like to live in dense ground cover like ivy. Spiders, especially black widows, make their webs in secluded places like under tables and inside play equipment.
Check these areas weekly with a flashlight. Use a vacuum to clean up the spiders and their webs.
You can keep pests out of your center with just a few common sense practices. Make sure pests can't get in, make sure they have nowhere to hide, and make sure there's nothing for them to eat or drink. For more information about IPM and childcare centers, check out the other videos in this series, as well as the DPR website. Use IPM in your center and don't let pests feel like guests.